Come on. Tell me there's a meathead on the clue. There's a meathead on the clue. 100%. Don't see me. I remember when those the hive swarm could actually go through walls and stuff. Those were quite the different times. Let's go this way. Let's go to this supply depot out here real quick. Crematorium, and then I'm probably gonna go to Lock Bay, get the other clues for the big boss, see how that goes, or not. I guess we're going to Pitch and Crematorium and then Ranch, and they have an extraction right there. I mean, I could just go straight north, being fair, run right for them. I kind of want to get the crematorium clue real quick though, at least before I do that. They can't have a just an easy time out of the map. I gotta go up there and cause some hell for him. Gotta happen. Maybe I'll make a nice little pack with them. That was just, again, thinking I have a bow again. Shot him in the foot. North. There's that Davin Ranch. So, just in case we need to come back over here. You know. Saddle thing, am I just, yeah. All right, perfect. I'll just die. That's centennial trauma though. That's kind of cool.
We don't need it though, where we're going. We got our trusty crossbow. Got my nice little Springfield with poison rounds.
This thing's vicious, man. Guitar Hawk, you got something here, man, with this Springfield, dude. I'm liking it. Those guys sounded like they were like more like lumber. Maybe they went to the supply depot or something. They may be making their way up to fish. Travis Flippy.
see them doggies. I'm not liking it.
There's three of them? Four of them? Oh, jeez. Oh, no. This is how I fucking lose them. Now, you know what I need to do? Go around. Maybe go across the water here. Maybe not. I don't know. They're still inside. Oh man, it's dark out there, dude. Here's the problem. I don't know, man. Do you have gator legs? I do not. Where's the other teams? I think I heard mud steps. But I'm not entirely sure either. I just heard the window knocking. I don't know. Oh, I'm so scared. I think we should flank. Just in case there is a team out here. Seems like a good idea, right? If you make noise, they'll come out to find you, right? Interesting. Oh, nice. How? Someone's fighting the other boss now, I think. Yep. He's gonna be in that window, isn't he? Fire was blinding me to that window, though. Maybe both of them that they just killed.
kind of want them to waste their seconds too, being honest, because they got all that dark sight and I got none. You're going to be camping those windows or something. Hmm. Hey guys, how you doing in there? Enjoying yourselves? I got a proposition for you. Since you have my bounties, we can do this one of two ways. We can do this by force. Or if you'd like, we can do this with a little diplomacy. If one of you comes out with your med kit and lets me kill you, take the bounty, I won't be opposed to it. Otherwise, I have to kill both of you. So it's either one bounty or death. It's your options, buddies. Let me know. Nice try, guys. Good fight, though. Wait, what? Didn't I thought I healed that. Well, I gave them the offer. It's not my fault they didn't want to take it. So what are we doing with these other bounty tokens? They're still down there. So we go down, see what we can do. Oops.
They may be thirsty for that extra bounty too, you know? It's just sitting there now. No, they're just extracting. Oh, man. Come on back, guys. Come on. We can talk about this. Oh, man. They're, like, already extracting, too. Their TTVs as well. Look at this. What were you doing, dude? What were you thinking? Yeah, I didn't think I was gonna get to them. Kind of get held up by doggos. That's a nice little thing to find, though, real quick. Oh, wow. There's someone else on the map still. All the way down south. Well, this might be their lucky day. They may get a free bounty here. I think they will. I'm just gonna go. I'm not waiting for them. I ain't gonna trudge all the way down there to just get headshotted because they know exactly where I'm at either. So... Oh, he did. Fail.
Coming.
They probably will. Well, those other guys are going to get a free bounty unless they just extracted from the map before I got out of there. Did you see what HSVA was? Or is that the drops or something like that?